Only on 7, this Detroit police commander is on suspension tonight after an altercation at a Detroit Corktown bar during the St. Patrick's Day parade. Commander Tim Leach has been on the department for more than 20 years. 7 investigator Jim Kirchner joins us live from Michigan Avenue where it all went down. So Jim, is there an investigation underway?
That's right, Dave. Detroit police are investigating this, and I can tell you from my sources, there was a bit of a snag in this. I'm going to explain that in a minute. Take a look. This happened here at this restaurant, Oteva Villa, last Sunday, where this off-duty cop was working security. A bouncer had bounced a guy out. The St. Patrick's Day Parade on Michigan Avenue is always a big event, drawing thousands. This was the 60th anniversary last Sunday. With the celebrating, some people can get out of hand.
Yeah, there's always people out of control, but you know, it's a good time, so just kind of let them have their fun, you know? Yeah.
According to police sources, Timothy Leach, who is a Detroit police commander in the 11th precinct, was working here at the Oteva Villa when he got into an altercation with an unruly patron. That's not uncommon, and all bars here in Corktown, including McShane's, have security in place to keep customers safe.
It was rambunctious, awesomely rambunctious crowd.
The incident was partially recorded on surveillance video. Police sources say when officers were sent to get it, they first said no one was available in an attempt to stall the case. But we are told by restaurant owners it has been turned over. They are cooperating fully and will not comment any further to us. Leach is a 20-year veteran, and police sources say if there is no assault case, he may be suspended for not getting prior approval to work this off-duty job.
You know, it's unfortunate if things happen at a time like that when we're all just out to have fun.
And it's expected to be busy down here again tomorrow for St. Patty's Day. We reached out to Tim Leach through his Facebook page, have not heard back. He remains on suspension. It's not known how long this investigation will take, and it's not known if this will eventually go to the prosecutor for a warrant request. Live in Corktown, Jim Kirchner, 7 Action News.
All right, thank you, Jim. And